So let's close our eyes and then we will start the practice. So putting your attention on the base of the spine. And imagining the reddish-orangish light. So the reddish-orangish light is pouring down the legs and in the pelvis, and feel it all around you in that lower region. It's a psycho-spiritual chakra, the center. Your highest self, connecting with Lord Ganesha. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam Kuru Kuru. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam Kuru Kuru. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. Nirvignam Kuru Kuru. Now imagine a beam of light shooting up the backbone, piercing all the chakras, enlivening them so they start to expand. So feel each one expands as we open up the chakra with the key sounds, starting at the base of the spine. Move up to the heart center, middle of the chest. Move up to the throat. Clear the throat. The karma is in the throat. Ma. Move up to the middle of your brain, the third eye. Float back down to the base of the spine. Connect with the earth element. Na. Move into the belly button, navel, the whole abdomen, fill it with water. Ma. Move up to the heart center, middle of the chest, and also the arms and hands and fingers. Connect with fire. See. Move up to the throat and the mouth. Connect with the air element. Prana, life force, energy. Wa. Move into the two eyes. And the right and left brain. Connect with the space, the Akash. Ya. Now all the chakras are lit up. The backbone is lit up. This tube of light shoots into the space, sending a signal to your highest self, your purest self, your most intelligent self, your miraculous self. Imagine Dr. Pillai standing in front of you. He appears as a light form or a form you're familiar with in the physical world. This appearance of this light or Dr. Pillai's form starts to expand and envelop your whole body all around you. Feel it. As it moves around and through you, it is sucking out like a vacuum. It's drawing from you any negative congested energies. Just let them go. And as there's a void, when those negative energies are leaving, then you get replenished with your highest self. Your soul self goes into that void, that hole, that space within you that has been acted upon by this energy of Dr. Pillai. Feel it. It's going like a searchlight in you and looking in all those dark corners of your mind and all the negativity in your thinking. It's just getting sucked out. You don't even have a choice. Well, you do. You can hold on to it. But just let the energy dissolve it, purify, bring more light and lightness of being. So the two beams of light enter your eyeballs from Dr. Pillai's eyes. Feel connected. You're focusing on your eyeballs in the eye sockets. The beam covers the whole eye. Then there's also another beam entering the spot between your two eyebrows. Feel it coming from Dr. Pillai's third eye. So three beams of light. Om Dram. Datatreya. Shiva Baba Namaha. Om Dram Datatreya. Shiva Baba Namaha. Om Dram Datatreya Shiva Baba Namaha. Keep receiving the light in your eyes and in your third eye. And keep releasing the energy that is being sucked out of you that is no longer serving your highest and best. Maybe pain is coming up. Just let it go. Negative thinking, just let it go. Now we will focus our attention on the nostrils. Feel the nostrils. Imagine two beams of light entering the right and left nostril and then meeting at the spot between your two eyebrows. Then the spot between your two eyebrows is your pituitary. It sends a message a little bit back into the middle of your brain, to the pineal, the third eye. So the beams of light, keep focusing on or putting your attention on them. Up the nostrils, pinging the pituitary, spot between your two eyebrows, going back into the middle of your brain, hitting the pineal, opening the door to your third eye. We'll call on Ganesha to remove the obstacles. Visualize the lights going up your nostrils, hitting the pituitary, pinging back into the pineal, opening the third eye, doorway to your highest self. Om Shri Gang. Om Shri Gang. Om Shri Gang. You can say these sounds out loud. Om Shri Gang. 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 Let the sounds go. Feel the third eye. Feel the nostrils. Feel the forehead. Now float down into your heart center. Imagine Lord Vishnu fulfilling your wishes. He's a beautiful blue being. He might be a blue light for some of you. Do the quality he exudes is joy, happiness, and he gives money miracles. Om Namo Narayanaya. 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 Feel your heart pounding in your chest. Feel the energy expanding, filling your entire body from head to toe with blue light. Om Namo Narayanaya. 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 Now, move up to the third eye. Visualize a Shiva Lingam in your third eye. Imagine it being there. Aum Namah Shivaya. Om 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 Namah Shivaya. Feel it in your third eye. Now, a beam of blue light enters your throat. It's a searchlight. It's going to do laser surgery on your karma that is in the throat, in the neck, and in the shoulders, in the back, in the heart. Receive the blue light. Tirunilakantam. 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 Keep receiving the blue light in the throat, the neck, all around the neck, inside, outside. Feel it pouring into your shoulders, into your chest, into the upper back. Tirunilakantam. 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 Now, like liquid blue light, it pours down the body, down the arms, into the hands, the fingers, down the trunk, into the organs, down the legs, into the feet and toes, and shoots up into the brain, in the face, the whole head. From head to toe, you're filled with this blue light. Receive it, keep drinking it in through the throat and dispersing in the rest of the body. Tirunilakantam. 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 Feel the blue light spinning all around you, from head to toe, surrounding you, also internally. Tirani lagantam, 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 tirani lagantam. Now imagine two beams of light entering your nostrils, the pink, purpley color. They hit your spot between your two eyebrows and go into the middle of your brain. Keep receiving those two beams of light up your nostrils, pinging your forehead, pinging the midbrain. Sri Brzee, Sri Brzee. Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee. This pink, purpley light swirls around in your brain and pours down into the rest of the body, inside and outside. Feel it gaining momentum, accelerating, speeding up. Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee. Stream Brzee, 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 Stream Brzee. Stream Brzee, 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 Stream Brzee. Stream Brzee, 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 Stream Brzee. Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee, Stream Brzee. Om Shanti, shanti. Shanti. Peace, peace, peace. Peace to the body, peace to the mind, peace to the soul. Peace to the environment, peace to the world. Peace, peace, peace. You can just let go of the meditation, or you can stay in it as long as you'd like. And then when you're ready, you can come back and slowly, slowly open your eyes.